A very good morning to all of you students of Standard 1. I hope you all are ready for your English class to begin. What did we do in our previous class? We practiced writing together, isn't it, children? I hope you all enjoyed. Today we'll read together and you all will love it. I'm sure you all will love it. Okay, so let's take out chapter 3. Yes, we'll read chapter 3, the tiger and the mosquito. You all have read the lesson, I've explained you previously. Yeah. So begin the lesson. See children, you should follow some rules while reading. Reading anything, maybe a lesson or story, anything. What is this sign, children? Full stop. What is this? Full stop. When you read a sentence and there is a full stop, you will stop for some time and then again start the next sentence. Okay? What is this? Comma. When there is a comma in between the sentence in the middle, you will stop for a while. Not as long as full stop. Just for a while. Why? But you will stop. And see children, this inverted comma. Beginning of inverted comma and end of inverted comma. Yes. When you actually quote somebody's sentence, you use inverted, or we use inverted commas. We begin the sentence with a small 66. Can you notice, children? Look, you will find it's a small 66. And you will end with a small 99. Look here, it looks like a small 99, isn't it? So, you begin with this and end with this, 99. And now, next is children, exclamation mark. Where do we use and how should we read at the place of exclamation mark? When there is a strong feeling, okay, when we express strong feeling, there we use. When we say something in a high volume, there also we use exclamation mark. Look, hey, mosquito, go away. There also we use exclamation mark. And now is the question mark. Where do we use, children? Question mark? Yes, yes, I am asking you now. There also you use a question mark. What is your name? Where do you live? When we ask something, we use question mark. We express it in a different way. No, what is this? Not like this. What is this? We don't say this. What is this? So children, I will read the lesson now. First children, I will read it slowly, putting stress on the difficult words. Okay, you will follow with me the difficult words, and after that I will follow the rule of reading and read fast. Okay? Begin. A tiger was D-O-Z-I-N-G dozing under a tree. A, yes, M-O-S-Q-U-I-T-O, mosquito. A mosquito came, yes, B-U-Z-Z-I-N-G, buzzing. Buzzing by. The tiger said, hey, H-E-Y, hey, mosquito, go, A-W-A-Y, away, go away. The mosquito said, W-H-Y, why, why, S-H-O-U-L-D, should, S-H-O-U-L-D, should, why should I go away? A-F-R-A-I-D, afraid. A-F-R-A-I-D, afraid. Of you. The tiger was A-N-G-R-Y, angry. He hit, H-I-T, hit out with his P-A-W, paw. The mosquito, F-L-E-W, flew, flew. Off, O-double-F, off. We stress, we put stress, double F, isn't it? Not O-F, like off. O-double-F, so off. The paw, S-T-R-U-C-K, struck. Repeat again, struck. His own, C-H-E-E-K, cheek. The blow, B-L-O-W, blow, S-C-R-A-P-E-D, scratch. Repeat again, S-C-R-A-P-E-D, scratch. His cheek. It, B-E-G-A-N. Yes, children, began to B-L-E-E-D, beat. The mosquito buzzed, B-U-Z-Z-E-D, buzzed away. The tiger struck, S-T-R-U-C-K, struck with his other paw. The mosquito flew. Yes, what did I say? How to read? Off. Now, children, I will read following the rule of reading. You will see when I stop for a while and a full stop, comma, you will notice how I read. Exclamation mark, inverted commas, how I read, you will follow with me, okay? And when you read again and again, you will see the video, pause again and again, and practice reading. A tiger was dozing under a tree. A mosquito came buzzing by. The tiger said, "Hey, mosquito, go away." The mosquito said, "Why should I go away? I am not afraid of you." The tiger was angry. He hit out with his paw. The mosquito flew off. The paw struck his own cheek. The blow struck his cheek. It began to bleed. The mosquito buzzed away. The tiger struck with his other paw. The mosquito flew off. So children, for today, we'll read the lesson up till here only. But you will follow the rule properly. What did I say? Full stop, comma, inverted commas, exclamation mark, and question mark. Okay, children, that's all for today. I hope you all have enjoyed the class. Thank you, children.